Georgie, it was obvious the clown didn't want to play. Just look at that face, I have turned and ran away. Why did you risk your life for a paper bow? Should've looked in those eyes, realized you were gone flowing. Why, no fighting? If it was me, I'd have turned on breath alive.
You're right!
And then you die. I would hit back, knocking out, there'd be no deadline.
Whatever, Andy.
Hi, Jealousy, reach you, cotton candy and rice down.
Let me think about it!
Brightness.
Down where?
I'll make you disappear.
There was no time for fights, couldn't get prepared. I can say no to the boat and the free fun fairy. Just so small, a clown standing 6 foot tall. You're giving advice all you ever did was run from a doll. Just toy.
What?
You're acting so tough, but it's never really been destroyed.
Bullshit.
Come and join.
You'll flow too!
You talk it through my voice, run away or be another lost Roy.
You'll flow too!
High jealousy reach in, cotton candy and rice down here.
Maybe next week sounds nice.
I'll show you who your friend is.
Out of all the kids in treat, why'd you go and pick me?
Billy wasn't there, so I took you and made you scream.
Aw, oh, come on!
I was on the chase in my face, but I'm getting away. Hello, sir.
Down there.
I thought I'd throw you in the trash.